My dearest Luna, 4 years ago you came into my world, me from a recent loss and you from years of abuse. I would have never expected that 4 years later that I would be writing this, nor making a hard decision, one that had no right answers. But looking into the mirror together, those 4 years were filled with love only a man and his lady could understand. It was as if we stepped out of the shadows and into the warm embrace of the sunlight hitting our souls, each finding what we had always longed for. How can I put into words all of the memories? From the great indoor snow event of 2013 to you being my trusted shadow, following me to the ends of the earth, finding peace and ease so long as we were in each other's embrace. The world was at one with you in my arms. Forgive me for the tough decisions I had to make. I will never understand why. The world went dark the moment I had to say goodbye. But I know you were in a place where you have found open fields to play. You are alive. Play on, my sweet Luna. And be listening for me to call your name.
Luna.
We will be together again.